don't kill fishes. Okay, don't kill animals. It's bad for. Hi guys, today I'm going to talk about swordfish. Don't think it's like a sword. There is a sword with the fish. It's not like that. They have swords in the front of their nose. I don't know, it's the nose or the head, but it's nice near the nose. They fight like swordfish, sailfish. They'll fight together, like, you know that sailfish, right? They're the world's fastest fish. I'll tell you in the next videos. And this swordfish, they sound interesting, but they are the second fastest fish in the world. You don't believe me, right? It's actually, it's the second fastest fish in the world. Universe. World and universe is the same. I forgot. Keep forgetting it. And if you know swordfish, they're like the most fastest growing animals in the world. They grow very quick. More quicker than humans. Like when they're babies, it'll be like 3, 2, 1. They'll be like a huge monsters like that. If you know. And they actually, I like swordfish because they are, they look very cool. And that like, they are like, they can survive up to 15 or 14 years, 14 to 15 years. And that is the most interesting thing I like with fast swordfish. And because of the name, I like it more. If you know swordfish, they will be, when there is summer, summer season, and like very hot seasons, they will be in cold waters, you know, cold oceans. When it is really cold, they will be in hot oceans. Hot ocean, cold ocean. Okay. And I mean, not hot oceans, that's normal ocean. Otherwise, they will be in cold ocean like that. And like, when you cut the swordfish, don't do that. I'm telling you right now, don't do that. If when you cut swordfish, but it will be like frozen, people give you frozen swordfish, don't eat them. Just tell them to put their meat down, that other like fish can eat them, and they will be bigger. It will help. They still don't kill fishes. Okay, don't kill animals. It's bad for natural areas. Okay, and that swordfish is very tough to find, and not super tough, but you can find it in like Atlantic Oceans. I don't know what is that, but I think it is Atlantic Ocean. Yeah, I got it. And sorry guys, this plant is watching on me. Tell them, get out, stop watching. I'll give you 1 second. Okay, bye. Don't watch at me again. Oh my god. And right now actually one leaf, big leaf from coconut tree dry fell down over there. And back to the topic. if you like swordfish, just tell, I love swordfish, hooray. And make me famous. Okay, don't tell I told you that. Just tell like that. Okay, bye. I'm talking weird now.